Hello, Cos. What are you doing here? I didn't think anyone knew about this place. Except us Jars. Ah. Are you going to be the new potentate? Gosh. Truly. That's wonderful news. It's not easy being potentate, though. I know. Show me your hands. It's just a little test, Cos. To see if you've got the right stuff. Your skin isn't so smooth, is it? You need slick, slidey hands to be potentate, you know? I'm sorry, Cos. But I don't think you've got what it takes. What a shame. Don't look so glum, Cos. We can still chat. Potentate or not, come back and visit me. When you can. Oh! Hello again, Cos. I'm happy you came back. I have good tidings for you, Cos. Have you noticed the rare flowers growing in this village? I asked the villagers if you could pick some of them. And they said you'd be very welcome. Go on, Cos. You really should pick some of our flowers. Who knows? They might be of some use. Ah, hello again. Say, Cos, have you met Uncle Alexander? He used to live here with us, but then he left to be a champion. I asked to go with him, but he said, the path of champions must be trod alone. So heroic, right? I miss him, though. If you see him, you should ask him to teach you how to fight, Cos. He's big and tough and strong. Uncle Alexander said he won't be back again.
My home is of the past. And the past, as they say, is a different country.
I suppose that's part of being a warrior, isn't it? So, please don't tell anyone, Cos. But I'm actually a warrior Jar as well. One day, I'll be just like Uncle Alexander. And I'll have to leave the village to become a champion. Ah. Hello again. Do you know what a poacher is, Cos? They hunt us, smash us, and then take us away. This village is kept secret, so I think we're safe here. But you should be careful if you ever meet one of them, Cos. I hope Uncle Alexander beats them all up first. Those awful poachers. I hope Uncle Alexander beats them all up. Oh, hello again, Cos. Have you heard? A new potentate's come to the village. I think he said his name was Dialos. He seems a little down in the dumps, but his hands as smooth as silk. I don't know. I'm a little disappointed, actually. Even though good Sir Dialos has a wonderful suit of armor, he says he isn't a warrior. And since he's a coward, he won't be fighting anymore. His smooth and silky hands feel nice when he pats us. But I wish we had a potentate big and strong like you.
Well, aren't you full of beans? No wonder you're covered in muck. Oh, my friend, it's been far too long. I have to say you caught me at a rather low point. But as you see, I've put all that behind me. Left the Volcano Manor, forging my own path now, making my own choices. Even a fool like me can look after some simple jars. Do you pity me? Well, don't. I feel like, for the first time in my life, I'm on the straight and narrow. A fool I may be. I can look after some simple jars. Do you pity me? Well, don't. I feel like for the first time in my life, I'm on the straight and narrow.
Oh, Cuz, I'm glad you came. But we're fine now. Dialos fought the poacher, though quite a lot of us got broken. I won't cry, though. I'm a warrior, Jar. A warrior.
Ah, you. Are the jars? Are they all right? Did I defend them? Then all is well. This fool proved his worth in the end.
The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood. That's the kind of warrior I want to be one day, Cuz. Even if I'm scared, I'll still fight to protect everyone. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood. That's the kind of warrior I'm going to be. One who protects everybody. Thanks for coming back, Cuz. I've been thinking. It's time for me to set out on a journey. As a warrior, Jar. Upon the path of champions. I'm about to go on a journey. As a warrior, Jar. In search of glory.
Don't reach.